It would seem that people whose grandparents are siblings are actually second cousins. So, grandmother's sister's grandchild, or grandmother's brother's grandchild, or grandfather's brother's grandchild, or grandfather's sister's grandchild, those people would be second cousins, which seems to make sense. To an extent, because parents' siblings' children are, of course, cousins, first cousins. So grandparents' siblings' grandchildren would be second cousins. So that seems to make a lot of sense. So something that makes sense, but is still very strange to say and think about. Grandparents' siblings' grandchildren would be second cousins.